Hi students, welcome to Justin MCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.3 6th question. The question is, take the data given the minimum and the maximum temperature of various cities given in the beginning of this chapter. Table 3.1 I have written here. Plot a double bar graph using the data and answer the following questions. First we will draw the bar graph, after that we will give answers for that. And here temperature of the cities is equal to city. First one is maximum temperature and second one is the minimum temperature. Ahmedabad 38 degree Celsius and 29 degree Celsius. Next Amritsar 37 degree Celsius and 26 degree Celsius. Next Bangalore 28 degree Celsius, 21 degree Celsius. Chennai 36 degree Celsius, 27 degree Celsius. Delhi 38 degree Celsius, 28 degree Celsius. Next Jaipur 39 degree Celsius, 29 degree Celsius. Jammu 41 degree Celsius, 26 degree Celsius. Next Mumbai 32 degree Celsius, 27 degree Celsius. Now we are going to draw bar graph for the given values. And here we have taken scale is equal to 1 centimeter is equal to 2 degree Celsius. And the first one, that empty box will be, empty bar will be considered as a maximum temperature. And the cross line bar is considered as a minimum temperature. And here in x axis we have taken the cities, name of the cities in x axis, and in y axis we have taken temperature in degree Celsius. Here we have after 20 only we have degree Celsius are there, so up to 20 we have taken that wave line. The meaning of this, from 0 up to from 2, 4 like that it is coming. We are drawing above from the 20 only. We can draw it like this by using the wave line. The meaning is, in the still some numbers are in between them is there. Up to 18 within this graph is there. Now we started from the 20 only. 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38 and 40. Now we are going to draw for Ahmedabad. Maximum temperature is 38 degree Celsius. 38 is here, so we are going to draw it. 38 degree Celsius. 38 degree Celsius. Then minimum temperature is 29 degree Celsius. We don't have 29, so in between 28 and 30 darken line, this line is considered as 29. We are drawing that, and to show the difference we are using the cross line. And here the maximum temperature is 38 degree Celsius and the minimum temperature is 29 degree Celsius. Next we are going to take it for Amritsar. Here 37 degree Celsius is maximum, so 37. We have 36 and 38, in between this point is 37. So we are going to draw it here. 37 this is 37 and then the minimum temperature is 26 degree. 26 we have, to show the difference we are using the cross line. Now maximum temperature of the Amritsar is 37 degree Celsius and the minimum temperature is 26 degree Celsius. Next one, Bangalore, the maximum is 28 degree Celsius. 28 we have that exact number, so from here 28 degree Celsius. Next the minimum temperature is 21 degree Celsius. We have number 20, in between 20 and 22 this is 21. To show the difference we are using the cross line. So maximum is 28 and the minimum is 21 degree Celsius. Next Chennai, the maximum temperature is 36 degree Celsius. 36 is here, so we are going to draw that. Chennai 36 maximum and minimum is 27 degree Celsius. 26 is here, Then in between 26 and 28, this is 27. To show the difference, we are going to use the cross line. We are showing the difference. Next city is Delhi. Here maximum is 38 degrees Celsius. 38 we have exact number. So we will start. And then the minimum is 28 degrees Celsius. 28 is here. 28. So to show the difference, we are using the cross line. Next city is Jaipur. Jaipur maximum is 39 degrees Celsius. Here maximum is, this is 38. 40 in between 39 is there. Next, the minimum temperature is 29 degrees Celsius, 28, 30. This is 29. To show the difference, we are using the cross line. Next, Jammu. Maximum temperature is 41 degrees Celsius. Here, 41 is, this is 40, this is 41. Next, the minimum temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. 26 is here. To show the difference, we are using the cross lines. Next, Mumbai. Maximum temperature is 32 degrees Celsius. 32 is here. So we are going to write for 32 degrees Celsius for Mumbai. Next, minimum temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. This is 26, this is 27. To show the difference, we are using the cross line. Now we have completed the bar graph. By using the bar graph, we are going to give answers for the given questions. The first question is, which city has the largest difference in the max minimum and the maximum temperature on the given data? Here the maximum difference, you can find it by using the bar graph. Jammu is the highest difference. The maximum is 41 degrees Celsius and the minimum is 26 degrees Celsius. So the maximum difference is in the Jammu. Maximum difference in Jammu. Maximum difference is in Jammu Kashmir. Next, second question, which is the hottest city and which is the coldest city? Here, the maximum temperature, we can see that hottest city, difference between which is the hottest and coldest. Here, the hottest city is Jammu. The maximum temperature is 41 degrees Celsius. So hottest city is Jammu and coldest city here the coldest city is Bangalore with 21 degrees Celsius. So coldest city is Bangalore. Next, third question, Name two cities where maximum temperature of one was less than the minimum temperature of the other. First one is Bangalore and Jaipur. Bangalore and Jaipur. Difference is, see here, the maximum temperature is 28 and here in Jaipur minimum temperature is 29 degrees Celsius. So first one is Bangalore and Jaipur, and we can check it for any other options. Next one, Bangalore and Ahmedabad. Bangalore and Ahmedabad also having the same 28 degrees Celsius and the minimum is 29 degrees Celsius. So Bangalore and Ahmedabad. And fourth question, name the city which has the least difference between its minimum and the maximum temperature. Very least difference. You can check it here. Mumbai only having the very least difference. A difference by using the graph itself, we can see that maximum differences are here and the minimum difference is in the Mumbai only. In Mumbai only the least difference between minimum and the maximum temperature. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.